Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Steve Burton is back on General Hospital where he belongs, but for how long? The actor addresses rumors about his contract. Keep reading to find out how long Jason Morgan will be in Port Charles this time. When Steve Burton was fired from General Hospital in 2021, no one expected him to ever return. The actor was fired for refusing to get vaccinated. Fellow star Ingo Rademacher filed a lawsuit against the network that's still an ongoing legal battle. Steve Burton wasn't involved in the lawsuit. He quickly found a job in another daytime drama. He joined Days of Our Lives as Harris Michaels, a role he previously played from 1988 to 1990. His return to DOL only lasted a year, but he wasn't unemployed for long. Just a day after his exit from Salem was announced, ABC dropped the shocking reveal that Steve Burton was returning as Jason Morgan. The rehiring came months after the network quietly dropped the vaccine requirement. However, how viewers saw Jason Morgan return wasn't the original plan. The actor revealed to Soap Opera Digest that a head writing shakeup changed the storyline for Jason's return. He didn't share the details, but he did gush over new head writer Elizabeth Court. "There's no one in the building that loves that show, knows the history of the character, and is invested in it 100% than Elizabeth. There has never been a more deserved promotion ever," he said. Many General Hospital fans were happy to see Steve Burton return, but there was some confusion on how long he was staying. He previously hinted that he was planning on retiring in the next few years. Rumors began circulating online that the contract he signed was only for 3 months. Fans speculated that Jason Morgan would be killed off again just a few months after returning from the dead. The character was presumed dead after getting buried under rubble in 2021. The rumors got back to the actor. He took the opportunity to address his contract during the recent episode of his podcast. He co-hosts the Daily Drama podcast with co-star Bradford Anderson Spinelli. Steve Burton debunked the 3-month contract rumor. "The contract he signed for his most recent return is for 2 years, and there is always a chance he signs on for more years when the current contract runs out in 2026. Sorry, haters, Jason Morgan is around for a while." Are you enjoying Steve Burton's return to General Hospital? Sound off in the comments. Come back to our channel for all your updates. Thank you for watching.